Hello, I'm User Luz, and welcome back to Fallout 76. Schedule's been kind of wonky the past few days, I know. Had a few other things I needed to get done, and today, I don't know. Something's wrong with me. I don't know what. Definitely, not feeling great. And the power went out last night. I don't know if somebody hit a pole or something. But it finally was somewhere around 3:30 came back on. But I was asleep by then. But I was trying to upload Knights of the Old Republic, and that's when the power went out. So I had to upload it this morning, which is not a bad thing, I suppose. And I don't know how much more I'm going to get done today after this.
I think we're past the point where I just want to use you to further my own goals. I may be starting to like you. Now, I don't want you thinking your pal Rose is going soft on you, so let me just say this. If you ever get it in your head to screw me over, you with this here song, string your entrails up like Christmas toast. Nothing personal. I got what
you need. Something close. You do, huh? Okay. Let's take that. And this, of course. That should be all I need. Get out of my way. Get out of my way. Was feeling very late. I forgot to scrap that, didn't I? Oh, it's okay. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm using a shotgun now. That's okay. We got plenty on it. One button. So, yeah, the schedule could be a little off for a few days. Speak to Scribe Valdez and retrieve Serum Z. Which. They're both over this one. Which Valdez is just, at Fort Atlas. Where? Oh, yeah, WestTek. Well, I don't like that. Oh dear. Well, that worked out fairly well. Very unexpected, to be quite honest. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, God. Please, blow up. Thank you. Not going well. I was gonna get him to explode until he was right up on me, and that would have been bad, as you might imagine. Okay, that could have gone better. Ghoul Slayer's a 10mm, really? What the heck was that? This guy. Come away, shitheads. Fuck, where'd it go? Lost treasure hunter because of these idiots. Fuckers. Level up, I guess. Hello. Let's go with ammo mouth. There we go. This is not gonna be great. If I remember correctly, this thing's full of robots and they're not happy. But it has been a long time since I've been in here, so it can be different now. Of course, you know, whatever's in here is not even happy, so. Okay, we need to research wing code. Oh, good. 2 minutes. Even better.
Let's play.
Seriously, stop. Please die. Oh my god. Really? How did that happen? Made Mentats. Oh my god, how many fucking mutant hounds are in here? Oh, on shotgun shells. Fucking mutant hound, Jesus. It's getting silly. Okay, time to go back over to the fact finder. Who's shooting me? Oh, you. That was a little annoying. And some gunpowder though. That's good. Yum yum deviled eggs. Yay. Year-old eggs should be fine, right? No, I guess it's only 25. 25-year-old eggs should be fine, right? Be a great idea. This is where I came from in there. Getting lost, that's not great. Workbench. Seems to be very laggy today. Sheesh. I don't know why he didn't shoot at me. Oh, God. Hi. I feel like I should take that just in case. I don't think I ever finished looking around in here. He's safe. A syringer. No, thank you. That lag is not great. I didn't finish looking around in this room. I'd love to take the stealth boy. Man, this stuttering is crazy. Oh, wait. Where the fuck did you come from? Jesus, this is really not good. Oh my god, fucking me. I've one bullet. Oh, I have a bunch of stuff. I'm much ammo for this either. Fuck. Oh, wrong button. Funny. Oh, that was... that was something. I can't believe we have no ammo. Well, I guess I shouldn't say that. I totally believe it.
Thing is... Should be fine.
Thank you. I can't believe this is just how it is.
Hey there. Look who decided to grace us with his presence.
I brought another emergence kit. It's well past its expiration, but, well, everything is. It should be fine.
Thanks, Anderson. I appreciate it. We have some questions for you, though.
It was my job. I was told to do that. I don't remember the reasons why anymore. What does it matter anyway? It's done. It's over. I honestly am not sure.
It's possible.
When we first used the serum on Robo-Blades, some of them had terrible hostile outbursts. Most of those Robo-Blades were put down, but you should adjust your scanner to make sure you pick them up too. Just in case. I'm a different man now. It's been decades. I've been eating out of trash cans. I barely remember anything from back then. I've been trying to help when and where I can. I promise I have. I've diverted the robots when possible. I just couldn't destroy them myself. I came to Appalachia because I knew the ship was running out of fuel and I knew its autopilot would steer clear.
Why can't you just tell me everything that happened?
Because I have to finish my job too. I had one more task to do here in Appalachia, and I'm close. Clean up my own messes. I have to go. I'll drop off some more emergence kits soon. Just please stop looking into this. On your trail. Focus on that.
Why didn't they just ask? I probably would have agreed. Part of me wonders if Anderson told us about this robo-brains, he would have more time to do whatever he's up to.
It was rather easy to pinpoint it once I realized I had to recompute the signals for things that had some organic parts. Confirmed. Mission is go. Affirmative. Up. I followed Emerson's signal when he left. Yet, quite a strange route. Acted like he was being followed, but I don't think he was. He went to a few locations, maybe collecting supplies? I'm not sure. One of them had some high security holotapes. I'll clean up the signal for you to track by the time you're back. I'll be right here then. Don't worry. You don't miss that much while you're out. Traders stop by from time to time. A couple other random people, but it's pretty quiet.
Okay.
Affirmative.
Tesla rifle, yay. Let's grab these. take those two for now. Do I need 45 missiles?
No.
Do I even have a missile launcher? I probably do. Now let's show some of this crap right here. Lower power. It's a millimeter. What? Oh, wait. That was buy. I'm gonna sell. Don't I have? I swear to God, I took that out of there. Maybe I didn't. Yeah, I have 116, so I don't know what the problem is. Millimeter. Oh, okay. Six. Not that many. Okay. Okay.
Refreshing to be here.
Let's grab this.
are some perks.
Come on, get out of the way. Move. Move. Move! Get very many there. Let's see. Okay. That's gonna be about it for now. I'd like to go longer, but I'm not sure I can right now. So, for now, I'm use or lose, and this has been Fallout 76. I'll see you later. Bye.